Meghan Markle and Harry want apology and royal climax with post-Netflix family documentaries. Now that their grievances have aired, Meghan Markle and Prince Harry are said to be seeking a royal reunion with family members to address concerns raised by the documentaries. Additionally, Harry and Meghan want an apology from their families. Throughout the six-hour documentary, Harry and Meghan provide detailed examples of how biracial Markle felt unsupported by minors while facing racial slurs from the British press. Was shown. The Netflix series follows the start of their relationship in 2016, their wedding at St. George's Chapel at Windsor Castle in 2018, and their eventual ending as senior members of the royal family in 2020, after claiming they were dating. A decision followed. Building. At the end of the shocking Netflix documentary, the Sunday Times reported that the Duke and Duchess of Sussex want to sit down with the royal family and address some of the issues raised against the monarchy. Meghan and Harry were cleared for a reconciliation meeting with Ngozi Fulani after Mrs. Susan Hussey, a former lady-in-waiting to Queen Elizabeth II, made unacceptable and extremely disappointing comments by Hussey. On Fulani's legacy, Fulani said he was repeatedly asked where he was true from by a palace family identified only as Lady SH. The person allegedly did not accept Fulani's reply that she was born in the UK and is a British citizen. Fulani said she was questioned after revealing that she was from East London and was asked, "What nationality are you? Where are your guys from? And no, which part of Africa are you from?" Hussey, 83, is Prince William's godmother. The BBC also reported that Hussey has apologized and resigned. When Harry and Meghan raised various concerns, nothing of the sort was done. There was no meeting, formal apology, responsibility or accountability, a source told The Times. Percentage yes, they would like to have a meeting. In a new episode of their series, Harry claimed that his older brother and heir to the throne, Prince William, was yelling at him for his decision to retire from the royal family. Friends of the Prince of Wales said, "It's been very tense for a while between Harry and William. There is sadness at the way his brother is now, and a memoir is on the way." Another close friend of Prince William said, "It's all crazy." Prince Harry will release Spare, a biopic about his time as king, on 10 January. Best-selling royal author and editor Ahmed Scobie says that because Harry has established an independent life outside the confines of royal institutions, he finally has a chance to correct his often inaccurately reported record. Freedom of expression. And whatever you think of the man, it's hard not to agree that he should have a right to it. She had a royal offer, and Meghan was punished, she felt, for sending her correspondence. "I think my wife miscarried because of the email," Harry said during the episode. "Now we absolutely know if a miscarriage occurred or caused it. Of course we don't know," he said. But bearing in mind the stress that caused the lack of sleep and the timing of her pregnancy, how many weeks she was, from what I saw, I can tell you that the miscarriage was created by what they were trying to do for I think she was brave and brave, but I'm not surprised because she is brave and brave. Thank you for watching till the end, please share with us your thoughts in the comment section.